Hey guys, Jeremiah Stewart here, kinesiologist, and all that really means is that I use science to maximize your fitness results. Stop and take a moment to think about where you spend most of your day. Think about your Monday through Friday routine. Are your work weeks filled with sitting behind a desk or sitting behind a wheel? Completely saturated with phone calls, endless emails, paperwork, traveling from here to there? Can several hours fly by without you ever standing up? If so, this video is for you. We have all seen that elderly person walking down the street with a cane, hunched over almost to the point of staring at the ground. For most individuals, that does not happen overnight. This may be due to an injury that never quite healed correctly, or worse, it is an accumulation of years and years of sitting or standing in improper positions. These positions can cause specific muscles to get tighter and tighter until eventually you have a list of multiple problems, including back pain, neck pain, hips, shoulders, knees, and legs. Now, what makes this so dangerous is that these issues are progressive in that they increasingly become worse. Repetitive motions over time can change the positioning of your body. So what, Jeremiah? What does this have to do with me? Now, the scary thing is that this can happen quicker than you suspect.
That escalated quickly. I mean, that really got out of hand fast.
It jumped up a notch.
Several years ago, when I worked at the local corporate club, I had a client that came up to me. He was actually passed off to me. Now, I put him on a strength and conditioning program that consisted mostly of stretching for the first couple of months. Now remember, at local clubs, people are working out once to twice a week. Now the reason why I put him on such a vigorous stretching program was for the sole reason of not only his lack of mobility, but his posture was terrible. Laying down, this individual could not even lay straight. Standing up, even worse. The first thing I asked him when he was given to me was, "What do you do for a living?" The answer was as anticipated. He looked at me and said, "Jeremiah, for the past 30 years, I've been set up in an office cubicle, looking at a computer monitor." Now granted, 30 years is a long time. Now if you're watching this video or this concerns you, chances are that you're already halfway there. Think of all the years of school, of work, or all the time spent looking down at your smartphone. My wife actually has a timer on her IG account that informs her when she goes past a certain time that she allows for herself. Likewise, if you're watching this on YouTube, you can check and monitor the amount of time that you spend watching videos. Now the time that you spend sitting or standing in improper positions adds up. So how exactly does this happen? The first fact that you need to know is that your skeletal system is a living organism. Your bones grow, they heal, and they adapt. Since your bones adapt, they can increase and decrease in bone circumference in relation to activity. Stress caused by working out or by consistent external force will stimulate the buildup of calcium in the specific stressed areas, which will cause the bone to increase, strengthen, to withstand the applied forces. So essentially, your bones can be manipulated. Think about this. Think about a professional fighter who, to train his knuckles, punches walls all day long. A Muay Thai fighter who kicks trees. Or think about an individual's feet who's wearing shoes that are too small. The professional boxer would gain stronger and thicker knuckles, as would the Muay Thai fighter with his shins. And the individual wearing smaller shoes would gain hammer toes or a similar foot adaptation. Secondly, the way your muscles attach to your skeletal system, to keep it simple, is by two points: point of origin and point of insertion. When your muscles contract, the point of insertion moves closer to the point of origin, shortening the muscle. When the point of insertion moves away from the point of origin, back into the resting position, the muscle lengthens. Continuing this pattern will cause the muscle to stay shortened even at rest. Think of Arnold Schwarzenegger in his prime. Those are some really short and tight muscles. Now recall the question from the beginning of this video. How do you spend most of your time during your weekly work or school routine? When you're in a seated position, your muscles are in a flexed or shortened state. Over time, this will cause your muscles to stay shortened. This is the double-edged sword. Not only will your muscles become shortened and tight, they will also pull on your skeletal system, causing your bones to adapt to these positions, because remember, your skeletal system is a living organism, and eventually manipulate your posture. Now, thankfully, you can combat these years of sitting and protect your posture by performing simple stretches daily and adding them into your weekly routine. Start where you feel comfortable and then progress into different variations. Hey guys, I hope you found this video helpful. If you like it, consider subscribing. Also, check out our trainbcs.com link in the description below for some more free workout nutrition tidbits. And until next time, good luck on your fitness journey. We believe in you. We love you. God bless.